Okay, I'm going to teach you how to make a Lego hang glider. First, you get one of these pieces, well, two of them, and you get one of these flat pieces, and you set them on top of each other like that, and you get two of these pieces like that, and you clip them on the sides. Like that. And you get two of these wing pieces. And you put them on the sides like that. And you get two of these white pieces. And you clip them like that. And you get one of these pieces, you clip them, and you clip that on the bottom like that, and you get an agent vest, and you do it like that. So that's how you build a Lego hang glider, and you can get a minifigure, and you can put them in there like that. That's how you build a Lego hang glider. And bye.